to be returning, but it's 2004, now it's 2018, it's 14 years until you made your second feature film. Why did it take so long?
Of course, there were some attempts, and one project didn't work out. We already had like 1.1 million euros, but still didn't work out. This is just how it goes. And I worked as a script writer for all those years, supporting my life being a single mom. So maybe, I didn't have maybe all the time and energy to put into doing more films as a director. So that maybe, and I wanna encourage women filmmakers that we don't have to. We should also get kids. We should also have kids, and we should be good moms. And it's okay if we can't produce as many films and as fast after each other, you know, because we need to take care of those kids. You know, it's totally okay. Just keep on doing it.
Well, thank you for this film, and now you already mentioned it, someone that you're not so unfamiliar with actually made you not only make a film, but you then suggested it should be a feature film. How did you get this idea together? How did you collaborate on this? What was it like directing your son and having him be your co-producer?
Directing
him
was incredibly nice and very professional.
Kann ich auf Deutsch reden oder soll ich
kein Übersetz?
Okay, so I can do it in English too. We were at drama school, and then I was at drama school, and then we had this call, and you were obviously frustrated with the status quo, and I wanted to do something too, so we just did it. it was really tough. really
fun. Probably that's why the subject is killing your mother.
It's quite funny though, because I'm currently in the military. That's how it is sometimes. I'm doing my mandatory military service, and
why
am I in this? Because we had a mandatory military service in Finland, and they didn't let me go. And people were constantly telling us, "Oh, it's so hard. It's so hard." Blah, blah. He's like, "No, boys, the military is a cakewalk. Try producing a film. You'll die, literally."
But you didn't, so we're lucky that you're still here.